Zyroverse is preparing to release the world's first Web3 multi-game mobile app. Zyroverse, located in London, has announced the launch of the Zyro app, which includes a number of games in its gaming hub. All of the excitement of mobile gaming without the complications or upfront expenditures of Web3. Web3 is now available with a one-step onboarding process, no gas costs, and the proof-of-game protocol. Aiming to solve pain points. The present Web3 ecosystem is fraught with complexity, expenses, and pain points. Users must first register a centralized exchange account on Coinbase or Binance, then purchase cryptocurrencies like as Ethereum or Solana, install a cryptocurrency wallet such as MetaMask, transfer tokens, pay gas costs, and so forth. This procedure might last many hours and cost hundreds of dollars. To make Web3 more accessible to users, Zyroverse engineers and the business spent 7 months researching, building, and testing the app. They discovered a technique to make it as simple as opening a social network account for consumers with no upfront charges. The only aim of the Zyro app is to make Web3 as user-friendly as possible by effectively converting the 6-to-8-step procedure to a one-step approach. The app features non-fungible and fungible tokens, an in-app marketplace, an in-app crypto wallet, protocol-based token mining tools, and hundreds of games in its gaming hub. The entire specs, functionality, and plans for Zyro app and its larger Zyroverse ecosystem are yet unknown. This hasn't prevented over 250,000 individuals from joining its gaming app queue in order to acquire early access to the app. The Zyro app has its own proof-of-play protocol, which allows mobile players to transform their Android phones into a powerful Web3 and metaverse gaming platform with SocialFi and GameFi capabilities and excursions into e-sports. The application is already operational, with hundreds of early adopters, and is scheduled to become public in December 2022. Zyroverse's creator, Roshan George, said, "Zyroverse has a business-first approach with long-term goals, challenging the existing Web3 paradigm and transforming the way consumers and companies engage with Web3 and the metaverse. To recruit the next billion users, we developed a new Web3 business model. We handle all complexities and difficulties so that our users may concentrate on the community and gameplay. The metaverse will be easier to reach with Zyroverse. Zyroverse ecosystem. The Zyroverse ecosystem consists of the revolutionary Zyro app, Zyro card NFTs, Zyroverse business, and Zyroversity. In addition, Zyroverse collaborates with gaming studios and developers to share technological and blockchain infrastructure in order to enroll millions of games and players into Web3 and the metaverse. Roshan George said, "Zyroverse will be your one-stop shop for everything Web3 and metaverse. We're developing a fully immersive, community-focused experience in which people benefit from increased digital ownership and identification. We do this via our four business pillars of onboarding users and game studios into Web3 and the metaverse. Although Zyroverse employs Web3 technology, the Zyro app gaming hub, interface, and gaming experience will be familiar to mobile gamers. There is no need to buy an expensive console, all that is necessary is a smartphone. All Web3 complications are firmly integrated with the program and entirely automated. To utilize the app, users do not need to learn any new technology or have a previous understanding of Web3 and NFTs. Although Zyro app will have Web3 aspects, the emphasis will be on the community, games, and gaming experience. The app extends Zyroverse into the esports sector, hosting intra and inter gaming events as well as mega tournaments in collaboration with our esports sponsors." Roshan George also contributed. Evolution of Web3 gaming. Gaming company market value has topped $2 trillion worldwide, with the gaming business expected to earn $203 billion in revenue this year and $320 billion by 2026. In 2022, the number of active users in the gaming sector will approach 3 billion. With mobile gaming accounting for 43% of all smartphone activity and over 2.2 billion active mobile players, gaming currently accounts for over half of the worldwide population. Despite the gaming industry's amazing market capitalization and income figures, the fact is that only a tiny number of players and gaming companies stand to gain in today's world. The top 100 to 200 games provide 65% of all in-app purchase income, while fewer than 0.1% of elite players generate significant cash via broadcasting, esports, and gaming tournaments. At Zyraverse, we intend to bring gaming into the future by using blockchain technology, which will empower our players with digital ownership and identity inside Web3 and the metaverse, as well as new possibilities and experiences, Roshan George said. Media contact. Monty Tyagi.